there's actually quite a bit there, but you know, we can find some alternative for that.
Wow.
What do you think?
Wow. What do you think, Liz?
Looks pretty good. Looks pretty good.
See how the face stands out now?
Yeah.
Wow.
Face
wow.
There.
That is stunning. Actually, look at how pretty like the gold look with the trees and stuff.
Yeah, for sure.
That background just glows, and that's why the gold just kind of makes that. Just brings your
face. The darker brown that just blends with the background. What
I really like, it's the details here.
Because it really then
makes it three dimensional. It's really made the frame.
It had to go with it wasn't just enough the buckle around, but then to have the second layer.
That we left a lot of the tooling in here. A lot of the carving marks are in here. It's all so it looks like it's an old antique frame.
Yeah.
It's got a lot of texture to it.
Yeah, like I love this, the hammered kind of.
There's paintings like this a great deal of depth to have it presented properly.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Oh, I love it, Peter.
Good. Very good.